So basically, you're just trying to help this couple fix their
Chip, when are you going to get rid of this?
What, Grace, this?
Yes, you know how I feel about
it. I know,
it.
I know. I'll do it right now, all right?
You know, I've had to ask you about
get
this
off my
get me out of here.
What kind of BS is that? So I gotta go hack into Facade each time. Okay, I'm just gonna cut this.
To recording, I'm gonna do John. They have John. Okay, I'm gonna John. Play some Facade. Oh, this time back with a
mic. When are you going to get rid of this?
What, Grace, this?
Yeah.
Oh, he's here.
What? You said he's coming an hour from now.
No, he's supposed to be here now.
Trip.
John!
Good.
Great! Great! Yeah! Wow, it's so great to see you after so long!
How are you?
Well, come on in! Let me go get Grace.
Grace? What are you hiding? Come on, let me know. I just don't want to go out there. Come on.
Look, I don't understand why.
I just don't want to go out there. I need to walk
away. Hello? Is anyone here? Trip.
I don't
understand why you're always Grace. Doing this to me.
Grace.
Someone.
Can we do this later?
Yes, I'm coming. I'm ready.
You just...
John. Hi, how are you? I am so happy to see you after so long.
I just put up from our recent trip to Italy.
It's a beautiful picture of the Italian countryside. Of course he'll like it.
Grace, I know you don't like it, but our friend might. John, come take a look at this.
God, this evening is getting more By the way, anybody, join me on the couch if you like.
Now...
No!
Now, John, in one word, what does this picture say to you?
Say to you, yes, good question, good question.
No.
Wait, what's wrong with that? That's a perfectly fine answer.
No, just take a look. This says...
How about domineering?
God, I want us to go see the Italian... Romance. No, it says romance.
Romance? In our marriage, that's just a code word for manipulation.
Grace, it'd been such a long time since we'd had a chance to...
You planned that trip without even asking me if I wanted to go. John, that's not the first time he's done that. And...
No. See, no. I just wanted us to spend some time together. Definitely not. John?
Are you leaving the room? There's nothing to see in there, only the kitchen. Anyway, I can't remember what we were talking about.
You instantly get kicked out.
God, I don't, Whoa.
What's happening?
John.
You had me going there for a sec.
What's happening? Something's not right.
You're not afraid to say anything, are you? Put us on the spot. You're crazy, you know that?
Sit.
Anyway, what were we talking about? You're driving me insane!
No, I'm the one going insane. Goddamn romance.
What? What? What are you saying to me? What?
Trip, our whole marriage, you're so controlling.
John.
Can you believe this?
No, don't criticize me anymore. It's just gonna turn this even more ugly. Goddamn cussing.
Grace, I just want to be together
and
be happy.
Yeah.
Can you just see that? Can't we just do that?
May I leave?
Okay, you know what? John, I'm going to ask you something.
Trip.
Grace, let me ask our guest a question. John, yes or no? If one person in a marriage gives the other advice, and that advice is taken, years later, can you be blamed for that?
What?
Is it what?
Bye.
Oh, all right. Yeah. Ugh, I keep trying to help you, Grace, but you reject me. You cut me off. You cut me out of your life. God damn it.
Oh, yeah, good. Get out of my sight. I can't take you anymore.
Grace.
God damn it. What are you saying? What?
Grace, are you talking about me?
I'm not talking to you.
John.
We're not normally like this. I don't know what's going on. John. From what you said before about marriage, I think we've already learned something about Trip.
Oh, we're talking about me again, are we?
What?
Grace, we don't have to do this. Things are okay.
John,
we can just...
I can't stand the pretending anymore. I can't take it.
I'm just gonna pick up their plant. Can I pick up their plant?
No, Grace, we can... I mean, come on. Don't make it out to be so bad.
Ugh. No, let's focus on...
All right. John, that's it. You've got to leave.
No, I don't.
John, come on. You've got to go. We'll be fine. You just have to go.
No. No. No! No! Anyway, guys, that does it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys later. Gooey out.